Hallelujah to your name, Lord God. We welcome you in this place, Holy Ghost, to fill this atmosphere, to charge this atmosphere. Let your glory fill this temple. We give you all the glory, all the praise, and all the honor. In the name of Jesus, we say thou art welcome in this place to charge the atmosphere. But most of all, Lord God, we come to say thank you. As we come to worship this morning, Lord God, we thank you for what our ears will hear, our hearts will receive. We thank you, Lord God, for changing lives on today in the name of Jesus. We thank you for regulating hearts in the name of Jesus. And Father, we give glory to those viewing by the internet, those listening by scripture, and we give you all the glory, Lord God, because you're worthy to be praised. In the name of Jesus, we say hallelujah to your name. We say glory to your name in the name of Jesus, because you are the awesome God. You are the true and living God, and beside you there is none other. We just want to say you're worthy to be praised. You're worthy to be praised from the rising of the sun to the going down of the same. Father, we thank you right now for touching our families, Lord God, for touching our loved ones, for touching our friends, even for blessing our enemies in the name of Jesus. Father, we repent of anything that we might have said, that have done, that is pleasing before your sight, that we come before your throne as worthy vessels, Lord God, that we come, Lord God, wanting to know what it is you have to do for us and what we got to do for you. So empty us of ourselves and then fill us up afresh and anew. So we thank you for the fresh anointing as you bless the man of God as he bring forth the word. Father, we ask that you touch him right now in the name of Jesus. That Father, that you, the anointing fall fresh on his head and flow down his garment, Lord God. That Father, that they become flowing and the anointing will come fresh, hot off the press in the name of Jesus. And Father, that souls will be saved, lives will be changed, hearts will be mended, bowed down heads will be lifted up in the name of Jesus. And Father, that the people will receive the anointing in the name of Jesus. They will receive the word in the name of Jesus, that they may be saved in the name of Jesus. And Father, we thank you for it right now, and we give you all the glory in Jesus' name. Amen. We welcome Pastor Apostle Burgess to this platform as he comes, that we may give him all the glory as he gives God the glory. So we give God the glory now in Jesus' name. Amen. And let the church say,